else?
Just check.
Someone else. You have no right to put your hands on me.
We have no right to be snooping around on private property.
Sorry. You okay?
No, I'm not.
So this guy, Mr. LaPointe, did he leave a forwarding address?
Nope. He moved up north.
Where?
Man, you really messed up my wrist.
Did he say where?
He just said he was gonna tie up some loose ends and head north. What, is he owe you money or something?
No, he used to do lawn work for my aunt, and she died. She left him $20,000 in her will.
Wow, that's some lawn work.
Yeah, she was crazy and mean. She was really mean. She didn't give me a cent, actually. I did everything for her. Of all the days when my car to burn down. You want to make some money?
Always.
You have a car?
Barely. It's a hunk of junk. I always figured if I met a girl as pretty as you, money would change hands. I just thought it would be in the other direction. I must be crazy. This time tomorrow, right?
Yep, key under the right rear.
You swear?
Yeah.
What if you don't show?
It means I'm dead.